The next speaker is Mr. Vovk from Ukraine, European Conservative.
Mr. President, dear colleagues, I would like to thank the rapporteur for his work on the report on humanitarian needs and rights of internally displaced persons in Europe. I believe, however, that simply recalling the Assembly's Resolution 2198 on the humanitarian consequences of the war in Ukraine and making a few minor recommendations to Russian and Ukrainian authorities does not fully reflect the severity of the humanitarian disaster due to Russia's military aggression in eastern Ukraine and the illegal annexation of Crimea. Let me remind that with almost 1.8 million internally displaced persons, Ukraine has the largest number of IDPs in Europe. Altogether, 4.4 million people are affected by the ongoing Russian aggression, of whom 3.4 million require humanitarian assistance and protection. Besides, Ukraine has become a leader in the world in anti-vehicle mine casualties, and the war results in escalating cases of multi-drug-resistant tuberculosis and HIV, in particular among IDPs. There are continued constraints placed upon humanitarian organizations in the temporarily occupied territories. Even the OSCE special monitoring missions, freedom of movement and monitoring, are restricted by various security hazards and threats, as well as by Russian-backed militants. The international community should work to ensure full, safe, and unhindered access to areas under effective Russian control for all humanitarian actors and international missions. We welcome the recent EU joint humanitarian development framework for Ukraine, but believe that a humanitarian disaster of this magnitude on European soil deserves much higher political attention and financial commitments. Our Assembly and the Council of Europe in general should contribute to the international efforts to alleviate the suffering of the affected population in Ukraine and to meet the humanitarian needs of the IDPs. But under any circumstances, this respected organization must not forget the actual cause of this biggest humanitarian crisis in Europe, that is, Russia's military aggression against Ukraine. Forgiveness of Russian sins in exchange for Russian money will put an end to the Council of Europe as a value-based organization. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Vovk.